Hi! In this video, I'm going to demonstrate and compare how you can use Aistinker Free Screen Recorder Online and FreeMake Free Video Downloader to record BBC broadcast by capturing a part of your computer display. Both of these tools are great screen recorders which you can use to capture different activities on your screen, which can also be the mentioned BBC video. Aistinker Free Screen Recorder Online is a very powerful, easy to use and fast recording tool which you can use to capture the whole or some area of your screen. It is a free, open-source screen recorder, and the big advantage of it is that you can use it directly from your internet browser, and there is no need to install it on your computer. Furthermore, you can do recording with any length, so you can be sure to include your BBC broadcast in this solution. You can access Aistinker Free Screen Recorder online at aistinker.com/freescreenrecorder by clicking on the Start button below. The program automatically installs, the launcher loads, and you can directly access the recording tab of the program. The highlighted area shows which will be captured during the recording. You can adjust the recording area by clicking on the sides and pulling them in the right distance, or clicking in the middle of the window and pulling it in another direction. You can also click on the drop-down menu to select full screen or another common size. At this point, go to your BBC video in the background and adjust the area around your video. Make sure that you check the microphone icon, that the program will record your sound from the computer and not your microphone. Once this is ready, you can also click on the Settings button and then on the Recording button to change other options such as bitrate, resolution and other options of your video. After adjusting your settings, hit the Recording button, wait for the counter, and when the recording started, start your video on your Firefox browser and wait until the video ends to have everything captured on your computer. Once the video is finished, you can also finish your recording to save your video automatically on your computer's hard disk. The preparation of the downloadable file might take some time depending on the length of your video because the recording is done online in the cloud and everything is therefore a bit slow. FreeMake Free Video Downloader is another useful and reliable tool to download BBC videos among other video hosting websites. To use the FreeMake Free Video Downloader, you can go to the official website at freemake.com/freevideodownloader. Afterwards, click on the big green Free Download button so the program automatically downloads and installs on your computer. When the installation is completed, you can open the interface of the program. Now you can go to your favorite videos page and copy the URL and go back to the interface to paste it onto it. By clicking on the paste button, you can see all the available videos to quality and downloading options, where you can set the output format and quality, and then you can just click on the start button to start downloading and saving your desired video onto your computer. As you can see, most of these tools are simple and provide you the necessary functions. It's just a matter of you whether you go with the separated website and use the faster Aistinker Free Screen Recorder online tool, or you download and install the FreeMake Free Video Downloader app. From our side, we definitely recommend Aistinker Free Screen Recorder online, as it gives you the flexibility to be available for you anytime and from any Windows or Mac computer, as you can access it through the online website. And you will surely not have any functional problem as it will work through the official Aistinker website.